Hello, my name is Leo, and welcome to the first 50 minutes of Deus Ex Human Revolution. Now, I actually already recorded this. I recorded the director's edition, actually, and then the recording fucked up. So I'm recording it again. Now, I forget how well this game runs. I fiddled with some settings before. That should be good, I guess. Yeah, let's play the game. Give tell me a story. Give us the challenge. Why not? Why isn't the game loud enough? Yeah. I'm having issues with like no sound on videos or like really low sound on videos. I'm tempted to actually adjust the sound of my mic while recording, but that seems really dangerous to do, like in the middle of recording. Might as turn the game audio up. Oh, we'll have a look. I mean, the game audio is probably going to be sufficient to hear it, but it's probably going to be kind of low compared to my voice. What the hell? Oh, it's a statue. Wait, that guy just has a freaking statue of that in his freaking office? Yeah. Sure. Hong Kong, eh?
Is everything in
Oh, look at
place?
cute little Australia, it's so
Almost.
cute.
What do you mean, almost?
I have spoken with Montreal. The broadcast satellites are ours when we need them. A few weeks of discomfort, and the public will be primed for our recall.
And the clinics?
We control the purse strings. They will do as we say.
I still think we should wait for the referendum.
We can't afford to wait. America's Science Board convenes next month.
But the
so this game is
the
set before
is shifted,
the original Deus
Ex. Given more time.
No. By going
or Deus Ex.
With this discovery,
Deus Ex, as my high
my
school
hand.
Friend used to call it.
Change overnight just because David Sarif willed it. Besides, we can do nothing until our.
I've already watched a full LP of this game.
I you said you were
and I don't remember at all what the fuck the story is about.
More challenging than anticipated. Fortunately, thanks to David, I now know where to look.
And in Washington tonight, crowds continue to gather in front of the Capitol.
Wow, that's an outfit, girl.
Congress severely restrict efforts
for a newscaster, yeah.
This in response to claims made by biotechnology expert David Sarif that his firm may have discovered a way to make human-controlled evolution available to all. Sarif Industries researchers are set to arrive in Washington tomorrow to defend their claim. But for tonight...
Because this is before people have started becoming augmented, I guess.
With all due respect, Major, I'll expect two security details waiting for us, on the tarmac. No, we won't be going through the terminal, it's too exposed. Yes. I'm glad you understand. Good night, idiot.
Hey, I heard that, asshole.
No, not for me, it isn't. But you keep pulling on that necklace, Dr. Reed, and you're gonna break it. Come on, Meg. You've defended your research before.
That was different. Then it was all just theories. But this discovery, Adam? It's big. Kepler big. Rosetta Stone big.
So, what's the problem?
They'll want to know how I found it.
Megan!
How'd you find
DC
it?
And Adam, you're there. Good, good.
You need something, boss?
Yeah. I want to go over your security plans for Washington before we leave. You and your team ready to go, Megan?
Almost, David. We're just rechecking data.
Well, make it snappy. We have to actually be in Washington before you can dazzle all those federally appointed know-it-alls.
I hate it when he does that. Come on, I'll walk you partway.
Hey, what did he do? You know, act like a pompous asshole? Sure. Okay, how bad is the game? The game is not too bad compared to previous games we've played. I feel like it's actually running better than when I played the director's cut. Director's edition or whatever.
This lab is for authorized personnel only.
What did you mean back there, Meg? About how you found it?
Nothing. It's just my nerves talking.
Fuck you, tell me.
There's something I should know about this place, about Seraph.
Megan!
Hold on.
We're still getting biochemical fluctuations across the artificial flow cells.
Okay. But the increased neuropeptides coming from the PDOT cluster could be throwing off your calibration.
Right. I'll double check that.
I can't believe you were asking about David. You've been here long enough to know him. Eric, you wouldn't be avoiding me, would you?
I wouldn't dream of it, Dr. Reed. I think I know why Declan's readings are off.
Too many peptides?
I'm thinking the glial tissue breakdown we noticed after splicing in the repressive protein might be the cause. If we had a better cytometer...
That guy walks back there like a fucking champion. Look at him.
I'll ask David to consider it.
Well, if he orders one from Page Industries, maybe they'll throw in another cappuccino maker.
You overthink everything, Adam. The work we're doing is good. We're helping people overcome their physical limitations.
Yeah, except most of our clients seem to be DOD.
You're doing
it's
good.
Not all
just another hour to go.
We work with teachers, doctors, construction workers.
Damn it! Watch it, Eddie. Those boxes are worth more than your salary.
Sorry.
Nia, you almost ready?
Nia's the one that fucking bumped into him! Fuck you!
Ah, Dr. Reed. This is General O'Neill.
Dr. Savchenko was telling me you've made progress on the typhoon.
Yes, thanks to Vasily, actually.
As I was saying, sir, the typhoon uses a modified combat chassis like the one I'm wearing. But I've improved its design using shaped microchargers to propel the steel balls.
And the back blast problem?
Solved through kinetic bleeders in the augment. Here, watch. Go ahead.
Okay, there's a slight delay there.
How soon till it's ready?
I'm afraid I have to run, but Vasily has all the details, General.
Of course.
You're right. The teacher would just love having one of those things.
You're missing the point. Defense contracts keep us afloat, but neural augmentations that make you think faster, react quicker, they can really improve a life. Everybody's lives. David's talked about it.
Well, I get the feeling she's gonna die, and then I'm gonna spend the entire game trying to, figure out what happened and what her secret was or whatever.
I like everyone, Dr. Reed.
Yeah, right.
How far are you going?
Diane's office. I forgot to leave her a key so she can walk Hubert. He's got big, you know. Keeps knocking over all my plants.
Wow, you've got a plant called... You've got a pet called Kubrick.
And I fenced in the yard.
Wow.
Like you always said you were going to.
Yeah, never got around to that. Sorry.
Ooh,
me too.
City.
About a lot of things.
Well, it's no mirror judge, Shetty. So this is Montreal? Maybe?
Good evening.
Oh, who's this guy?
Richard.
So, are we all ready for the trip?
There's Farida. I'd better hurry. See you at the helipad, Adam.
Sure.
Okay, bye. Have fun.
Did I interrupt something, Jensen?
Yes, you did, asshole.
Firewall yet?
You don't fix an entire firewall. You find a loophole and plug it.
Then did you plug it?
Yes, I did. Want to know how? Oh, wait. Ex-cop. I doubt you'd understand.
Fuck
Ex-
you.
SWAT, then you'd be surprised. Seraph has to see you too.
Athena. She wants me to show her how to track our scientist-implanted locator devices. In case your security plans in Washington don't measure up.
They will.
Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you both. Go right in, Adam. He's waiting.
This is the newest in encrypted GPL trackers.
Look at this fucking asshole's office. Big day today, Freeman.
Capitol Police
Is that literally what you're doing? What you're doing right now? What the fuck is an elemental malfunction? Okay. Use. Wait, what's the code? Wait, what? Did you... Oh yeah, so did you say there was a...
You need to know what's happening, Adam. Use my elevator.
What's the code, idiot? Why won't you tell me the code? Is it written on the thing? Oh, am I just supposed to push this button here? Oh. Thank you, idiot. 0 4 5 Alright. So. Oh god. Okay, this game's not great. No, I don't think I'd really want to be playing this game, as like a playthrough, because I get the feeling that.
Where's Megan? She reported
it. It would lag so much so badly in the, the action bits.
Damn. Must have been a serious one. Vander, can you get eyes on her?
I'm trying, but the intelligence aren't responding. There's interference coming from somewhere. Find out what's happening, Jensen. Hurry!
Richard.
Alright. I feel like it's got Ellie soft. The elevator soft. Oh, hello. I've got a gun. I have a gun. How do you, hide behind stuff? Okay, that's a job. That's not the button I wanted. And what did I just do? I think I just reloaded. Okay. I just wanted to, like, oh, that's it. Wait. What am I doing? Is that, that's your cover button? Yeah. Oh, that's your look down the sides. What's all this then? Maybe I should have put the difficulty to easy. Maybe. With the game running as poorly as it is right now. God, is there a run button? Is there a red button? Oh yeah, I think I just found it. I don't know what it was. Oh, that's our one. Okay. Hey buddy, what's up? Oh, sucks for you. Oh shit. It. Okay. it took so long to turn around. Well, you know what, we might be done here. If you really want me to see me play a little bit more of this game, let me know in the comments. But yeah, I think this game is not really suitable for me to play on my computer. But we'll be playing another game next week. But for now, my name is Leo, and I'll see you next time.